hunting season 2015, riding around with Tom and Hunter and Jake, and we're just up on the north side of the farm going on back coming out of the creek, going up a big hill. This is our last run. There was one doe shot this morning and that was it. Alfred took a shot at a buck at the top of the hill there where we came walking in. Good first day though. Way over there. Hard to see in this light. Here by the wire fence where I shot my buck last year, over by that tree there.